Hey, what's up guys, welcome back, you're watching for today. OnePlus OxygenOS 16 is booming everywhere in the smartphone world with its new user interface and features. We've already covered an in-depth preview of all the features and the UI changes of this update via separate videos. You'll find their links in the video description. Yesterday we uploaded the video regarding the new cover application update which added the new feature for flux dim clocks. You'll find its video link in the iCard. Today we brought another update for OxygenOS launcher for any OnePlus device running with OxygenOS 16, which will provide you one new feature with some minor user interface changes that you must know. Before proceeding, please like and hype this video, which helps to get more views for this video and ultimately encourages me to bring such amazing content regularly. Now without further ado, let's get started. If you are using OxygenOS 16 stable or open beta version, and if you check the system launcher version, its version number is 16.3.12.25.10.28. This launcher is an old one and didn't support the stack recents for third-party widgets. It only supports the stack widgets for all OnePlus widgets and few Google applications. But I got the new system launcher version, which extracted from the OnePlus 13S, which got the new November patch update. We have to just download the new APK file from the link given in the description and install it as a normal APK. That's it. Now, if you check the system launcher version under the system and application section, you will see your system launcher version is now updated to the new version number 16.3.22.25.10.30. Let's check out what new features this launcher version has. We previously showed the old version, which didn't support the stack recents for third-party application. But now you can add almost all the widgets of third-party application in the stack widgets. So here I tried to add Facebook widgets in the stack widgets. But remember, while adding any new widget, only add it in a side-by-side position, which easily helps to add any third-party application widgets in the stack widget card. Don't try to add them vertically, which will not work properly. So I tried almost all the new application widgets which were not working in the previous versions, like Facebook, Fitbit health application widget, Binance crypto payment application widget, ADM downloader widget, and phone pay payment application widget. All of these are working properly without any issues. So using the new launcher, you can use multiple application widgets without occupying much space on your device home screen. In the long press menu shortcut of the stack widget card, a minor change has been done. But old options are also available, like expand option to expand widgets. The edit stack option helps to rearrange the widgets order or to remove any widgets from the card. And the last one is to remove the stack, which helps to remove complete stack widgets in one click. The new rename option is now available, which helps to rename any application name of stack widgets. But these application names are not visible in a stack card or expanded form of the widgets. So I can't understand its usability. I think the old edit option is more useful, which helps to customize the tasks and activities of widget cards. So my suggestion is to add old edit stack option along with this new option. All the old features of the launchers are also present in the new version, like customizations of the folders and app size, app shortcuts and their layouts. This launcher is only working for devices running with OxygenOS 16, so don't try to install it on older versions. If you are getting any issues, you can uninstall this update. Just go to the settings and under the system application, search for system launcher, there select uninstall update from the top right 3-dot menu. This is all about for today guys. In upcoming days, we will bring more apps update content for all OxygenOS version after testing them on my OnePlus devices. Hope you liked our work, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OxygenOS and OnePlus and many more. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.